Finally, here comes baby Chase. We've all been waiting for you, little prince. Goodness me, he looks just like his late brother Charles. After all you've been through. Congratulations on your new bundle of joy, Olivia. Welcome to this world, baby Chase. I wonder what's with the cuts and abrasions on Chase's face. Olivia has the history of dragging her babies for a few seconds while running, but I have no clue what caused her bizarre behavior. Is there something wrong? Chase seems to be rather insecure. He's continuously cooing, despite being in his mama's arms. I paid them a visit earlier today, and Chase seems to be doing just fine. Let's hope that everything runs smoothly.